Hobby Lobby had this Copic marker display on sale for only $25. So I purchased this case. I've got it home. I've got it mostly filled with most of my markers. I have a lot of other markers that just didn't make the cut, like Ohuhu, Winsor & Newton, and some other brands. Let me know what you think about this